Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be organizing some of my drawers. As you can see, this one is pretty organized, but my other three drawers were kind of like a hot mess. So I wanted to organize them to make sure I am using all the utensils that I have to try to get rid of clutter and things I don't not use. And with it being more organized, then you know where things go. And I forgot to mention, these are my kitchen drawers, and yes, everything in my kitchen is lime green. I'm the lime green queen. I freaking love it. It's my favorite color. And look at these drawers. I can't believe this is a mess. I'm so embarrassed to show you guys, but this is reality. So that's why I was like, I can't live my life like this. This needs to be organized. So what you have to do is take everything out of your drawers so you can come up with like a game plan of where you're gonna put where and what organizers you're gonna use. Looks crazy because it's all over my counter and you can't believe that everything fits, but I did organize it and I will show you guys how I organized it. I didn't want to, you know, record me organizing because I thought that was kind of boring, so I just wanted to show you the finished product and show you how I ended up organizing it. So I did have these organizers that I already previously had, and it's just easier to put things in their certain little sections so they have like a little home, and it's just easier to know what goes where. So this is my lemon squeezer right here, and then I have different attachments for my handheld mixer, and then I have whisks that are different sizes, small, medium, and then my baby spatulas right here. And my measurement spoons are right next to it. And then to the far right are my bigger spatulas. Then right here are my funnels. I have two different funnels. One is bigger than the other one, and they just fit perfectly right here. And I always use those. They come in handy. And we're going to the back now. And this is a lemon. It's more of a handheld lemon squeezer, just a little bit different. Then this is for baking. It comes in handy, and I like stainless steel as well in my kitchen. Then this is pretty cool because when you make soups, you can put the herbs and everything in there and it's not all over the soup, but it will give your soup flavor. Another lemon juicer, but it actually has like a little container to keep the liquid and it's easier to pour. So this is super nifty and really cute and in my color, so that goes back there. Then we have your rollers. One's lime green, one of them is a wood one that's a little bit bigger. And then now we're going to the far right in the back. And this is for your eggs. It's cute, green, dinosaur. And this is my apple slicer. I use it very often. I love it. It makes eating apples so much easier. And I wouldn't eat apples without it. And at the very front of the drawer, I forgot to show you guys, is a pot strainer. I use this one very often, like almost every time I cook. So this is easy and it has a home and you can't really see it, but I know just I can open the drawer, get it, and I'm good to go. So that drawer is now done and organized, and this one is pretty organized as well. I have my little paring knives and my other knives and my utensils that I use on the daily, spoons, forks, knives, butter knives. And then this is a can opener that's a little bit smaller. And then I have these cute alligator chip clips that I use very often. They're really cute and fun and really easy to use, so I use them very often. Then I have another funnel that's super, super tiny that I use very often as well. So that one has its own little cubby and it has its own little home. So whenever I need a smaller funnel, I know where it's at. So I like that it folds and it looks super cute. And then in the back, I have my other utensils that I use to peel. I have different ones and different sizes. And some of them are a little bit different. Like this one has three different peeling methods that it has. This one also, and it's just super cute. This one also has three different blades, so it cuts your veggies and fruits to different sizes and things of that nature. So that one's really fun. And I just thought this one's so cute. It's super tiny, and I had to get this little set. Look at this little baby whisk and the cheese grater. It's like mini. I freaking love, and it's in my color. So I had to add it to my collection. And then there's this another can opener that's bigger, so it's more... I like that it has like a really good matte grip. And I also love flamingos. So this is a flamingo butter knife that I have. It's so cute. It's not lime green, but I love flamingos, so I let it pass in my kitchen. So that's what I have back there, usually mostly on my peelers and little mini utensils that I do use. So that drawer is done as well. Now, back to another drawer, the third drawer, number three. So I have a little strainer here, a baby spatula, and then a bottle shaker. When you do your shakes, you add that to your bottles, the baby spatula. And then I have my wood spatulas right here that have their own little home, and they kind of stay together. So those have a home right there. Then I have another lemon squeezer for the more, you know, bigger lemons that are more of a challenge. I have a bigger one. And then this is another cool little item. You put your herbs in here, or, you know, garlic, and it's for soups. Then I have my tongs. I have three different tongs. One of them's a little bit thinner, and another one is super cool because it stands on its own. And you could lock it in so it's not spread open or spread closed. This one's Joseph by Joseph is super cool because this one's the one that stands alone. It has like a little lift on it. It's super cool. Here are my ice cream scoops. I have two different ones that I like to use. And they're both lime green and silver, which is my favorite. And then this one is awesome for sauces, for your meat, when you want to add meats to your sauces. And then another little smoothie shaker ball that I have there. It has another little home. Now we're going to the back of the drawer, and I have my potato masher. Yes, it's black, I know. I need to find a lime green one, and then I could donate that one. And then I have a pizza cutter. So those goes there, and then I have a lotion by EOS, and it's a little green little container. These are little like for the salad, so you can be able to pick it up and shake it. So those are pretty nifty for your salad bowl. A clear acrylic green brush that I like to use to clean. A cheese grater. Then I have a, you know, vegetable slicer, and then this is a pineapple cutter. It's very easy and convenient to use. I use that one often as well. Then I have an extra scrubber, so when my other one messes up, I can use that one. And I have lime green duct tape. So this drawer is done. Now we are on our final drawer, drawer number four. This is where I have my spatulas and spoons. I have different spoons like for that have holes to strain veggies or juice from any meats. I do have different sizes of spatulas as well that I use very often, and then other spoons to like for spaghetti and things of that nature and juices. This container holds safety pins and batteries. Is used for snacks, but I used it for that. Then I have some green scissors in there as well. These are awesome for, it's a hanging kit for pictures. I haven't used it yet, but I have it there for when I do need it. Then I have this little box filled with pens, markers, furniture markers, and other markers and rubber bands and just things that we can use These are cute little alligator hand silicone, so that way you don't get burned. And then I have extra sink strainer, so whenever mine, the one that I'm currently using, gives up, then I can replace it with a new one. I already have stock. That's a control for some of my lights. And these are for pots when you want to put them on the, you know, table or on the counter. It doesn't burn your counter. And then I have another kind of tongs for your salad. I don't use it often, so I tuck it in its little home. And then I have oven mitts and other mitts, so that way when I'm taking stuff out of the oven, I don't get burned. So I have two hand mitts, so they have their home there. And that one's a spoon for juice I forgot to mention and show to you guys, and those green scissors that I did mention to you guys earlier. At the top of my mittens, I have this Let's Be Mermaids notepad, because whenever you're on the phone or need to make a quick note, there's always a notepad that comes in handy. And then the box of markers and pens is right next to it. So this was my last drawer. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I wanted to share with you guys something a little bit different, and showing you guys a little glimpse of my lime green kitchen. The lime green in my kitchen just makes me so happy, and I enjoy it being organized because I am an organized queen. I am OCD. I like to have everything clean and organized and everything have a home. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys on my next video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.